Hey team, Brian Davis here, Coach BLD at BeachBodyCoach.com. Well, another workout done yet tonight. I had back and biceps today. Like I said before, not one of my favorites, but I did it. Still like the Body Beast workout. I enjoy weight training, even when they're not my favorites. You know, I had to do pull-ups tonight. I've said, don't like them, I do them. I want to touch base on modifying tonight. I haven't talked about that in a while. Blueberry butt, a bulk. I haven't talked about modifying in a while. Guys, for those of you that don't know me or know my story, since I started Beachbody workouts, I have taken off 65 pounds of weight. I'm not bragging, I'm just stating a fact. That's where I've come. I took 10 inches off my waist. Guys, if you ever are struggling with an exercise and you want to know a modification, drop me a note. Let me know. I am more than happy to let you know how to modify an exercise. Not because I'm any kind of an expert, because I'm not. Okay? I'm a coach, not a trainer. But I was 65 pounds heavier. Guys, I have modified just about every workout in Beachbody's arsenal. Not because I wanted to. Not because I was trying to perfect some kind of a system. But because I had to get better. Okay? There is nothing wrong with modifying. No such thing as cheating. If you need to modify to get your exercises in, modify by all means. Okay? It's important to find effective ways to modify, though. When I first started out, guys, I am not ashamed to tell you, I could not do a sit-up. I'm not kidding you. Not one. I'm not saying I could only do two or three. I'm telling you, I could not do a sit-up unassisted. Today, I rock out at workouts. I do them just for the heck of it, okay? I don't mind them at all. I finished Insanity. Guys, I had a six-pack. If you haven't seen the picture on there, maybe not the prettiest six-pack in the world, but I had a six-pack, okay? But what I would do is, in P90X, you had to do these sit-ups where you had your legs spread open, okay? And you would sit up and touch your feet. And then go back, roll back, and then sit up and touch your feet, you know, from laying position. Guys, I could not do that. What did I do? I spread my feet out. Okay, so they were apart. In a V-shape, I threw a set of bands over my feet. And I laid back, and there was just enough tension on the bands to help lift me up so I could sit up. Guys, I did sit-ups like that for a long time. And I'd knock out 20, 25 of them. Were they assisted? Yes, they were. I am not ashamed to say that. But because I did that, I exercised my core. I made my core stronger until I got to the point that I could do them without assisting. Same thing with push-ups. Guys, when I first started, 3, maybe, and they were ugly. Ugly, ugly push-ups. Okay? Not ashamed to say I modified. Okay? One thing I did notice in doing modified push-ups, though, dropping to your knees. Okay? If you start from a position where you're on your hands and knees, kind of like, you know, doggy position, if you will, and then start doing push-ups, okay, you're hinging at the knee or at the waist, and you're not getting a full exercise on your arms, a full range of motion exercise on your arms. Really, in my opinion, to the point to where you need to get better at doing push-ups. So what I suggest, and if I have to demonstrate on video, I will, if somebody wants me to. But what I suggest is you lay flat on the floor, okay? Lay flat on the floor, and then push up, pivoting at your knees instead of your waist. If you start from an upright position and you start doing them, you're gonna naturally pivot at the waist, okay? And you don't want to do that. So lay flat on the floor, put your hands next to you, and then just push your body up, keeping your body straight from your head down to your knees, okay? So that you end up pivoting at your knees like this. You know, if your head was up here, you're pivoting at your knees like this instead versus going like this. Okay, if you're going like this, you're pivoting at the waist, this being your waist. If you're pivoting at your waist, you're not stressing enough on your arms. So, pivot at your knees, and that's also going to make you lock your core. It's going to help you strengthen your core. It's going to strengthen your arms so that eventually you can lift your knees up off the floor and just go right from your feet and do the push-ups, you know, from your feet like a normal push-up. Guys, this works for me. I'm telling you, it works, it works, it works. Do the modified push-ups. You know, try to do some regular ones, but then drop. But drop flat. Flat to the floor. Put your hands next to you and start rocking out the push-ups. Pivoting at your knees, not your waist. Keep it tight. Okay? You guys need any more modification tips, let me know. This video is already 5 minutes long. I don't want to keep you too long tonight. Guys, I just appreciate being part of the group. Appreciate you guys being here. If you watch this video tonight, do me a favor. Just post underneath. You don't have to put a long post in. Just type in the word modify. I'm trying to figure out how many people are watching, whether or not YouTube is tracking the views that are coming from the group. So if you watch the video tonight or tomorrow, just type in the word modify in the post line, just so that I know you watched it, if you would. Thanks, guys. Hey, keep getting better. Keep pushing play. Keep pushing just outside your comfort zone and modify until you can get it right. You guys have a great night.